Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if you're getting an access denied error when trying to access your drive where Windows is installed on. And the same principle will apply if it's other drives as well, but this is going to be pretty much focused if this is the drive that Windows is installed on. And for the purpose of this video, it's going to be my C drive. So if you have different drive letters, it'll hopefully be able to correspond to your drive as well. So we're going to go ahead and jump right into it, and we're going to start by left-clicking on the Start button. And you want to type in File Explorer. One of the best managers should go back with File Explorer here. Left-click on that. Left-click on this PC on the left side. And underneath Devices and Drives, there should be a drive that has a little Windows icon above it, and it should say Local Disk. This is where Windows is installed on. And this is where we're going to be working with in this tutorial. So we're going to go ahead and right click on it and then left click on Properties. Left click on the Security tab. And now left click on Advanced down here. Left click where it says Change Permissions. And now left click on the Add button. Across from Principal, you want to left click on Select the Principal. So at this point, you want to enter in your username into this box right here. So it's important you type it in correctly. So if you're unsure of your username, you can open up a File Explorer window again. And if you have something on your taskbar, you're welcome to open it up that way as well. But I think visually, it's just easier to show going through the Start menu. And we're going to go underneath this PC on the left side. We're going to double click on our local disk, double click on users, and then you just want to take note of whatever your exact username is here. So mine is MD Tech. You're going to change it to whatever your username is. So again, mine's MD Tech. So that's what I'm going to type in here. So I'm going to type in MD Tech into this field. Right underneath where it says enter the object name to select. Once you're done with that, go ahead and left click on OK. And once it's done, you want to go ahead and make sure type is set to allow, applies to, and it should be this folder, subfolders, and files. And you want to make sure you check mark where it says full control, and then left click on OK. Once you're here, left click on apply. You're going to get Windows Security pop up, left click on yes, left click on continue, continue. Continue. You might just have to go through a few of these, so just be patient. And once you're done with this, close out of here. Restart your computer, and that should be about it. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.